10-8 crossbred gilt, much like the lot above and 10-7, very unique in terms of just the skeletal width, the spread, the shape that this one has, and the caboose that she has, but still being able to manage a rear leg, be square on, up front, and have the right look through her head and neck. We think that these two 10-litter gilts are ones that, are very unique in their own right, and with the right feeders and the right feed bucket, could be absolute hammers as they get bigger and mature down the road.